All right, we're set to go. Somewhere.
This is on me. I'll take care of it. Any sign of the pirates who took my contact?
There's too much background radiation in orbit.
That tracks. Heard they were scavengers. I'd hoped Bradley or some of our colonists would follow. Join in.
We'll make do with what we've got. What's the plan?
Somewhere out there is a ship full of pirates. They might have our specs.
Thanks to you.
Yes, thanks to me. So we can't go in hot. I say we play to their scavenger routes. With that debris. I'll explain in the airlock. We've wasted enough time. Let's hit the go button, shoot pirates, and save people. We've got this.
All right, I'm in. Let's do whatever this is.
Yeah, I thought you'd... Wait, what? I mean, yeah. Yeah, hell yeah! We play this right, they'll deliver us just where we need to go. I have a plan.
Not loving this plan, Liam.
Come on. Hiding in derelict cargo to get scavenged. Sure, we don't know what we're up against. Neither do they. Trojan horse, simple.
Horses don't last long without air.
There's air. Whoa. This isn't right.
Liam, you said to expect pirates. This is a catch ship. A big one.
Change of plan? Okay, it's a catch ship. But scavenging isn't the MO.
A lot.
Thank you.
Doesn't change why we're here. Find Varan and get out. Somehow.
Alarms, Liam.
I know.
What the? Tell Callum we have stoves. We have stoves! Definitely not Kett running this thing.
Shut them down!
Everything's under control. Just a simple weapon malfunction. How are you?
What is this? Get cameras on the bay. We'll figure it out!
Stug. This ship is property of Talonwing. Now you're property too, just like the rest. I don't let property mess with my payday.
Who's the rest? And where did you salvage this thing?
I don't answer to livestock.
You got my contact here somewhere.
And more, sounds like. Sam, do you have us?
Not precisely, Pathfinder. Debris and radiation are still disrupting scans.
So where to?
Find Varan and fast. This way. Not that way. Start there. Let's go.
To the door they came in.
We're sure the captains are there?
Has to be somewhere. I think I've heard of this Kala and his wing. Supposed to be small time.
The ship says different.
Lucky find?
Enemies ahead.
That's gear from Varan's outpost.
We don't even know if she's alive.
Shut it!
Got to be it. Head for the door. Door sealed. Override from the console? Come on! We have to find Varan!
We don't even know if this is the way.
Well, something has to go right. You take a risk for the right reason. It's supposed to work! Ugh.
You dent your locker, the principal will be pissed.
It isn't a joke! I jumped us here blind. We don't know where anyone is or how anything works. And now we're fighting some asshole who wants everyone chained. It's like hitting Andromeda all over again.
Shield the bed.
Don't make this about the whole initiative. We're here to help, and why am I the one defending your plan?
I don't know.
I will not be ignored anymore.
See? Total asshole.
That's it. Space them.
Callum, we come.
Ugh. I will not be ignored.
Such an asshole. Ah! Shit! I really hate this plan, Liam.
Right now? Me too.
Zerdan.
Get on the junctions. Go.
You folks need a hand?
Oogie! You have timing!
We would have come in sooner, but we didn't know how we could help. Settlers aren't soldiers, but a wreck of a ship with bad shielding? We've got engineers, son.
Oh, power surge. This beast does not like being prodded.
Is the artificial
shit, shit.
Everything's shifting!
Liam, Pathfinder, are you okay?
We're here. But things have gone a little sideways.
Get to engineering and fix the graphs. And I'll do it myself.
Sounds like we made your man angry. You take care of the fighting, Liam. Find Varan. We'll keep this barge stable.
Oh, hell yeah.
We've lost the map, Sam.
I'm having difficulty analyzing predictive meshes. Walls are not floors.
I kill you.
Past the door.
Bound to be another way, back above us.
Long way up.
Wait, there'll be a vent. We could blow it.
You knew that how?
Ren mentioned it. I believe I said she studies tech.
They're getting their footing.
So am I.
Now it's done. Sealed them here. Shoot them. No more.
Shit.
We'll get the door. You fight.
The space is giving them trouble. Even ground for everyone.
On the outside makes all the difference.
Oh, that's hit.
That's the sniper done. Keep on the wrist.
Eyes open for more.
Pathfinder, Grace is working on the lockdown.
Thank you for the chance. Let's get eyes on some data. Can you spot a control hub or console?
In the room? Have your Sam push a scan of it to me.
Forwarding scan result.
Thought so. Kala did a power reroute. Easy fix. Here's two access points to hit. I'll sync when you activate.
Well, go team. And there's how they salvaged the ship.
Found a way to retrofit a derelict, and he's wasting it on raiding?
Sometimes you just want to see shit burn.
Looks good. Hold for unlock.
And we know a little about this Caleb.
Big chip on his shoulder. This ship definitely made him dangerous.
Seen his kind before. Small man, big gun.
I've accessed their security, such as it is. Door control and cameras. Westy?
On it. Watch the monitors.
There's a red. And what the hell? They have humans locked up too?
Got your timing wrong, Liam. Kallet wasn't hitting the initiative soon.
He already did. Pop. Finder, we have to end this.
Working on it.
Gravity shifting.
Gentlemen,
it's the cargo bay.
Again?
What do you mean you can't see them? Well, get ready everywhere!
He makes me feel punchy.
Pathfinder, that door up there. It was blocked. Not before.
How about it, Bradley?
Negative. You'll have to scan for something manual.
We move this. Maybe we can reach the door.
Let's find the controls.
There's where we need to go.
Move the crane, pop the door. Perfect.
Still on their cameras. Kallet has filled the hall past that door.
And the captives?
Past them.
No, through them.
And crane. Here they come! Pushing harder!
Caleb's feeling the pressure. Keep it up! Fighting in a Topsy toy box.
Leave alliteration out of it. How many pirates does this guy have?
Big ship. Looks like an easy gig.
Getting the hang of all this, right?
Cycling power for doors ahead, but it seals the one behind you.
We're not turning back anyway.
You know we're getting real lucky.
Look, some things you just have to count on. Skill, purpose, allies. We have them all in spades.
Pathfinder. Sniper, maybe two, and I think cages?
Thanks for the lookout.
More pets, let's move!
Now's our chance. Take them.
See that? There's a...
That interface, Pathfinder.
I need to know what happened on the other side of that door.
Hello? Anyone alive out there?
We're here. Your initiative? Where'd you come from?
Trading ship out of Kadara. Your Nexus?
Ryder. Pathfinder from the Hyperion.
Holy shit! An arc showed?
Is Verandal right?
Liam, what are you doing here?
Didn't want you getting killed over what I told you.
I'd never give that up. Not that it matters. Khaled hasn't asked anything.
He dumped her in here, same as us. We're all just labor. Half the ship is our handiwork.
We didn't realize these pirates had gone after Initiative already.
He isn't picky. Everyone is keeping him down. Everyone is going to pay. The ship rolled up and we surrendered. Seemed smart at the time.
Wait, Khaled captured you to fix this thing?
He wanted to ransom us, but this ship is draining him. It's a wreck.
He had to go back to scavenging just to keep it afloat. So he put us to work.
Found a project car, didn't count on maintenance.
We had help getting this far, and we'll need more. Can you open this door?
I think Dace was working on those systems before all this happened.
Hang on. I've got the override, but we need power. Fault's on their side.
You get that? Turn on the power from your side.
On it. We'll get you out. Boogie, did you get all that?
Curiata, can you get them a path?
Allow me.
There's a problem. Dace says the override only pulls the lock.
Meaning?
It lets the door open under its own weight. But it's upside down.
So it's gravity held. You get that, Augie? Gravity.
I get you. Curiata, we've been fighting the shorts. Think you can
roll with it?
All right, Pathfinder. You have the button. Power, override, and hang on.
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, your exit vehicle will be at the nearest airlock.
You old ham.
Grace will evac, but we can't have Khaled chasing us.
Where is he?
Engine control. Past where they held the captives.
Right. Final stretch to put a stop to Khaled. After all this, I just have one thing to say. Proud of all our people, Pathfinder. Let's do this.
Pushing power to open doors ahead.
Get a ship, fill it with shooters, and I'm still disrespected. Fine. Fine!
It doesn't have to go down like this.
No one is taking anything from me ever again, Pathfinder! I'll kill you myself!
Cannon's got a pet.
And a shield pulling straight from the drive core. Hold on, we'll try to hack.
Found a weakness. Hit the mark console.
We'll hack the shield one port at a time. Make it happen, Pathfinder.
I found that fiend like I found this ship. Like I'll have you.
Go for the console.
No. That fiend was mine. It's all mine! Your weapons are nothing. You can't touch me. Reinforcements! Now!
Go for the console.
Your weapons are nothing. You can't touch me.
Cal is still getting power.
Where to?
Hold on in there. We're looking for another weak spot.
Don't take long. Got it. Liam, do you see?
Second console. Pathfinder, let's shut him down.
Send on. Send it all!
They'll hack his shield. Let's get the console.
Empty the stores. Throw everything at them! Pathetic, Pathfinder. Just lay down and die. Can't be happening.
That's it for his guys. He's on his own.
Him done, the fool.
Standing by for evac, Pathfinder. Hit the airlock when you're ready.
Don't take too long. I don't like the look of those reactors.
Like it.
Don't tell me a stock shuttle can maglock like that. I saw.
Don't spread it around. There you are. Safe and sound?
All good, Oogie.
We got everyone out just in time. The inside of that boat is 6 kinds of irradiated now. Hold on. Someone wants to say goodbye.
Thank you, Liam. I didn't expect whatever that was.
You gave them plenty of trouble on your own.
Maybe. But it's good to know your friends will come. And their friends.
We'll get people where they need to go. Most want to come to Prodromos. Varan says we might get some Angara.
No detours. We went through a lot to keep everyone in one piece.
I hear that, Pathfinder. Liam, next time, let's just do cards. I'm too old for this shit.
I'll believe that when you do. That worked out. Everything just so. Before you start, I want you to know, I'm sorry. I mean, this was a mess. Even though we won, it wasn't by much. It was all worth it. You showed Varan that Pathfinder can stand for everyone. But I need to be smarter about taking risks. So, you're right. Sorry. Okay, go ahead.
We did good.
What? Really?
Could do with a little less dangling in open space, but...
You got it. Think that thing would survive a jump back to the Nexus?
Probably not.